My name is Dr. Janet Maynard, and I'm the director of the Office of Orphan Products Development at FDA. We are experiencing one of the most exciting times in rare disease product development, with new opportunities that hold the potential to transform the treatment for many rare diseases. It is my pleasure to speak to you about the importance of rare disease research in obtaining this potential. There's been recent significant advances for rare diseases, with many recent approvals. Yet despite this, there remains significant unmet need. The Orphan Products Grant Program is one way to help address this unmet need through the funding of both clinical trials and natural history studies. Since 1983, the program has helped facilitate the marketing approval of over 70 products. The program supports the development of safe and effective treatments for rare diseases and focuses on the use of innovative and efficient clinical study designs. An example of this type of innovation is the work by Dr. Cairo. Dr. Cairo and his team are performing sickle cell disease haploidentical transplantation research supported by the FDA Orphan Products Grant Program. We would like to thank Dr. Cairo, the study participants, their families, and the research and hospital staff for their dedication to supporting new therapies for sickle cell disease. We look forward to seeing how this and other rare disease research supports new treatment options for patients and families living with rare diseases.